This is the last video I'm going to make on the subject because you guys can go ahead and educate yourselves after this, but I've gotten tons of comments like this and much ruder ones about feminism in general. Feminism, for the last time, is vouching for gender equality intersectionally. So why is the term gendered? That's like asking, well, why don't we say all lives matter? It's not that they don't matter, because they absolutely do. But the term is gendered because statistically and historically speaking, women have been treated as second-class citizens. Not in all categories, but in many. That is absolutely not to say or discredit the fact that men do have issues. They absolutely do, and a lot of them are enforced by society. In fact, feminists have openly advocated for men's issues. But it's to shed light on the fact that women's issues are still a huge problem, and incredibly widespread. A prime example of this is rape and sexual harassment. 1 in 33 men are sexually assaulted in their lifetime, as opposed to 1 in 6 women. It's actually 1 in 4 for women in college. And up to 99% of perpetrators are male. That doesn't mean men don't get raped. That just means, statistically speaking, it largely affects women. Please educate yourselves, guys.